Hey, what's going on, guys? So, decided to take a look at one of my old 1080p Blu-rays. It's a horror from the horror genre. It's kind of like one of my favorite horror movies. One of my favorite horror movies, and I think it's actually a good movie. The movie itself. The whole concept, the whole plot of the movie, everything just went good. It is a remake from an old one, as you can tell if you have watched this movie before what scene this is. But the movie's Evil Dead, the remake from 2013, wasn't the old school one. Obviously, I don't think the old school one would grab my attention like that, because I did watch it and it was like too much. It wasn't that good, like the makeup of the monster, and everything just didn't look right on it. It stood out even more on this TV, of all the makeup props and everything like that. But this movie kind of caught my attention as going on as one of the best horror movies to me, actually. It was directed by Sam Raimi. He's one of the twin brothers from, he makes horror movies now. I think the first movie he made was The Ring or The Grudge, one of those movies. But he stars in all of his movies. And also Bruce Campbell too, the original Evil Dead guy, had something to do with this movie thing. I think he helped produce it or whatever. But just gonna take a look at it together and you guys tell me how it looks or whatever your thoughts on this movie is. I kind of like it. Let's go ahead and play some scenes. See how it looks. This is 1080p, so bright scenes are not going to pop that much. It's no HDR. It's just straight 1080p. It's not a good 1080p either. The quality is not that good. I kind of like this one more than the original, honestly. If they made remakes of this kind of caliber, I would love it. Sorry for the gory scene for all you weak stomach people out there, but I think this is one of the best scenes, one of the best scenes in this movie. Remember, this is 1080p, so go a little easy in the comment section on me. But then again, this TV, man, it does something about the upscale on this TV. See, the original could not have anything like that. The original would have like puppet hands and stuff like that. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and skip some scenes. Matter of fact, I'm gonna go back a couple scenes. No, that's way too dark for you guys to see. Let's see how this scene looks. I gave her sedatives, so she should be up for a couple of hours. Look, her burns are serious, like second, third degree.
So wrong.
Well, nobody could have known she would do something so twisted.
No, you should have known.
I can tell that this was made on a not so good 35mm camera. But the upscaling, man, scenes like this, you really see the X-Wing chip working up. And Oppo, of course. So yeah, guys, let me know what you guys think about this movie. Alright?